In this video, I'm gonna be walking through 5 settings you need to change immediately for your iOS 17. So if you updated your iOS version to 17, to get a better experience, you can change these 5 settings. Number 1, go to your iPhone settings, scroll down and tap on Accessibility, tap on Touch, tap on Haptic Touch. And now here you will get 3 options. First, Default and Slow. Adjust the time it takes to reveal content previews, actions and contextual menus. To see the difference between these 3 options, tap and hold on this image. And here is the default time to open any content. If I select slow, as you can see, it's slow now. And make sure to select here first. And this is the best setting to reveal content previews. The second setting is, go to your iPhone settings, scroll down, tap on camera, and here you will get this new option called level. So you must enable this option. The third settings is, go to your iPhone settings, scroll down, tap on general, tap on AirDrop. And here you will get this new option, bringing devices together. If you enable this option, you will be able to easily swap numbers with name drop, share photos and more by holding the top of your iPhone close to another iPhone. The fourth setting is, go to your iPhone settings, scroll down, tap on Safari, scroll down. And now on, you can require Face ID to unlock private browsing. So enable this option, and then whenever you open your Safari browser and whenever you open the private browsing mode, you will be able to use it after verifying your Face ID. And then scroll down and tap on Advanced. Tap on Advanced Tracking and Fingerprinting Protection and select here All Browsing. The last setting is, go to your iPhone settings, scroll down, tap on Accessibility, scroll down, tap on Siri, tap on Siri. And now you will get here this option, Speaking Rate. You can change the speaking rate using this slider.
Speaking rate set to
145%. You can increase it up to 200%.
Speaking rate set to 200%.
So these are the 5 best settings you need to change for iOS 17. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5 Minute Solution. See you in the next video.